So you see that trailer right there? You see the little pylons? You're gonna walk through that little path.
Okay.
And then it's right here.
Okay.
It's between the buildings.
Okay, sweet. Thank you.
Yep. Have a good day.
Beautiful day here in Beaver Creek. I'm currently on a double diamond. Dropping. This is on top of a red buffalo chair.
Is that for a camera?
Yeah, it's a 360.
Ah!
It records everything.
Wow!
Alright, I'm on top of Larkspur Express. I'm gonna take the black trail down. It will merge into some blue trails. Now I'm gonna go to the groomed blue trail, which is on my right hand side. I'm currently on top of Birds of Prey lift. I'm gonna take this double diamond down. Let's see what's the name of this double diamond. It's called Peregrine. Experts only. Beautiful view here. All right, let's make some turns. Now I'm halfway down from Birds of Prey Lift. I'm gonna take this cast shell. It's another double diamond. Okay, I'm coming down on Bald Eagle. It's a double diamond run. Gotta be very careful. Dropping. What? I didn't turn it on? Shoot. Ah. I came down from over there. It's supposed to be double diamond, but it doesn't look that hard. To my right side is a Falcon Park. Keep on going on straight, it's a Bald Eagle. Thank you. All right, we're almost there. We're almost there. A few more turns. Okay, I think that's it, Falcon Park. I'm on top of Sentinel Express, chair number 6. Excuse me, is this way to the gondola to the village?
Yeah.
I'm down for my ski trip. This is the catwalk to the gondola.